make this day so special. We could not have imagined a better son-in-law to welcome into our family, nor a better match for our daughter. Rachel, I know I'm very biased, but you are absolutely stunning today. We're so very proud of the beautiful, intelligent, independent person you've become. You and your brother did not come with the manual, but somehow, looking at you today, we must have done something right.
So here's a toast to the bride and groom. Never sweat the small details and always take care of each other. May all your days be filled with happiness, sunshine, and laughter.
So here's to a celebration of a great marriage, great party, great friends, great family. God bless.
Chase was smitten. There was this girl, and she just wouldn't fall for him. and thankfully, after a lot of persistence, she did.
Rachel, it's been so much fun watching you and Chase grow closer and closer. We're so thrilled to be part of your big day. Chase, you brokered a pretty good deal here, and Rachel, you underwrote a good risk.
According to research at Brigham Young University, having a sister can boost your mental health and self-esteem. They can make you a kinder, more giving person. Now, I don't know where Rachel went wrong along the way with me, but guys, when you're a big brother, there's nobody in the entire world you love more than your little sister. There's nobody that you want to impress more. There's nobody you want to be a better role model to. And in that way, Rachel made me a better person. And I know she'll do the same for Chase, just like he'll continue to make her a better person, prankiness and all.
Here's to bringing out the best in each other, all right? Mic drop.
I can't wait to be your wife and spend the rest of our lives together. See you at the altar. Love, Rachel. Same old feelings for me. I went to the store and bought you a ring, and I got down on one knee, down on one knee. And I said, I'm gonna be your forever.
Rachel and Charles, you have come before God, family members, and dear friends to exchange solemn vows with one another and to ask God's blessing.
May God also give us the generosity to support Chase and Rachel in their effort to create a marriage capable of maintaining a warm and enduring sense of place wherever they should travel together and wherever their lives may lead them.
In the name of God, I, Charles, take you, Rachel, to be my wife.
In the name of God, I, Rachel, take you, Charles, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish until we are parted by death.
This is my solemn vow.
Charles, you may now kiss the bride.
Driving through the road work, oh, the works they took forever on the road. Cones blur like memories of the miles we share between.
It is that time. If you would please get up on your feet.
Lifetime of happiness together. It's going to be fun seeing them be together for the rest of their lives. Mwah. Love you both.
Chris and Cameron. Barbie. Without the four of you guys, this would not be possible. When we first walked into this room, Rachel was absolutely speechless. She was like, I couldn't have asked for anything more. So thank you guys so so, so much. You know, when we first met, we were just friends. And the hardest thing that I ever had to do was be patient, because I already knew that I had fallen in love with the girl that I was going to marry. So what we had were 1,000 little moments. Every time I would come over to your desk, every time I would pretend to print something. Every time that I talked about Top Chef, Below Deck, I took absolutely every chance I could to spend time with you, because that was all I could get. And I knew that if I got enough of them, I could change your mind. And I knew all I wanted in this entire world is for you to be with me. We love you all. Let's party.